To the right of the second projecting porch is 17th century.